people went to that Tennessee game in that they wanted their defense to come out more aggressive, play hungry, make plays for their offense until they were able to get going. Now, it was tough early on because Carolina played that offense well. But Guffalo came out, he was strong, made nice throws, and they won the football game. Early in the first half, you didn't think they were. In the second half, they settled in and won a tough game.
You know, Antoine Winfield is probably the best player nobody really knows in this league. But Jared Allen now, with the added pass rush, they could always stop the run. They couldn't get out of the quarterback. And they're making a difference now. Let's go for it.
All right, Chris. Thank you. Thank you, girls. Thank you, Tiki. Up next,
rewinding Lonnie Brown's extraordinary day in New England. He did something not done since the Rochester Jefferson Soda franchise. Dolphins running back finding plenty of holes in the bulk of New England D. Leads his team to an upset on the road to highlights right after this.
Yeah!